some challengers of its own. Most of the polls don't indicate they're a significant threat right now, but they do command, according to a third of the Democratic vote, at least in these early polls. Jackie.
Yeah, that's right, Neil. And, you know, since announcing his reelection campaign, the president has not held any in-person events. He hasn't met with any voters in battleground states. The campaign told Fox the plan was just to let Americans see the president being the president, which is why today he was in Colorado Springs for the Air Force Academy graduation when he took a nasty spill on stage. Take a look at this video. The president went down after shaking hands just before the 3.5-hour-long ceremony concluded. There were 920 graduates. The president was helped up by Air Force officials and continued to stand until that ceremony ended a few minutes later. The press pool following Biden did not see him leave, but the White House communications director, Ben LeBolt, tweeted, "He's fine. There was a sandbag on stage while he was shaking hands." Now, it's this kind of incident that inevitably brings focus to the president's age, and that is not where the campaign wants to shine a
Yep. Down goes Frazier. Good God. What a fucking piece of shit. Time to make a like a video. Bat down the hatches. Man, look her. Pen pal needs to buy this fucking hat. Officially 7 years old. Make America Great Again bull cap. Straight out of the Trump Tower 2016, dog. Had to duck and dodge and hail gunfire and protesters to purchase this official MAGA bull cap. Official 2016. Sorry, pen pal, I'm not going to show your video right now, but we got to celebrate this old piece of shit. Falling down, LOL, never saw a Trump take a fall. Yeah. It's a celebration, bitches. Put on your favorite bowl caps. Meow, 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 meow. Look at Pen Pal. You don't have the gold string, dog. You don't have the gold string. Fun fact, Steel's on his last fucking notch. That's how it fits, dog. Last fucking notch. Manicure. Shout out for that one guy I saw on the Ave, you know. Apparently he worked in the library. The DC library, you know, right by Congress. Senate, the Capitol building. He said they had to keep the room 63 degrees, keep those books alive. Then he said across the street is where everybody's tweets are on Twitter. I was like, man, whatever, guy. But he called me Captain. I remember that. He called me fucking Captain. Meaniger. Kennedy was running. They got a Kennedy running in 2023. I mean, 2024. Joe Biden, good God. Just ended already, guy. You know, put the Uganda giant, Kamala Harris, you know, put her at the helm. Give her a shot. Give her a shot, guy. I mean, can't get any fucking worse. Can't get any fucking worse. Meaniger. Yep. Special shout out to my tan. Look at tan dog. Coming into this troll summer season. Looking fucking tan. Look at trim. Looking fucking trim. Down 10 lbs since, you know, allegedly getting arrested. 10 lbs. Up there with 209 J. Jones at like 5-6 years older than me. They don't really understand the trolling. They don't understand the trolling. They think they're fucking mocking me, you know, Hooters racing jersey, balding a ball cap. But come on, pen pal. Step your game up, you fat piece of shit. Get a Magna hat. You know, a 2016 Magna hat, pen pal. Do your fucking research. Get one of these bull caps. And they get one of these flipping caps. Pen pal. Pen pal shut down his stream. Pen pal went live. The minute I jumped on, pen pal shut that shit down. Fuck out of here. Get a Magna hat, pen pal. Good God, guy. What are you fucking doing? What are you doing? Meaniger. Okay, malt liquor. That's refreshing and fucking delicious. Order that bullcat. Special shout out to the trolls. Shout out to the trolls. If you're not a troll, you know. If you're not a troll in 2023 on this flat earth, you're like, WTF, dog, what the fuck is going on? I don't know. But trolls like me are like, just a normal day, guy. Just a fucking normal day. Yeah, just a fucking regular day, dog. On the Ave.
What up, Midwest? They forgot about the fourth coast. It ain't nothing, no. What up, Arkansas, Minnesota, Kansas, Kentucky, Missouri? Everybody in the room?
Cheer.
I'm thinking about Guy Fisher. Never met him, but goddamn, that's my nigga. I figure real estate investor, pie flipper, never snitch. Me, I'm in a bathrobe, fly slippers. Left Chicago with good money for five drops. West side, big to south side, like the white side. They pulled Pulaski, K-Town is Contra. What's your departure in front of McArthur's?
I ain't gonna lie, dog. I haven't really been hitting the weights lately, you know, just trimming LBs, steps, but still fucking huge on the abs. Still huge. Step to the steel, get fucking murked in these streets. Ah, boy.
Harper for gangsters, tough guys. Did the whole Ohio, but I started off a Buckeye. Columbus, Cincinnati, them towns I raped them. Few clowns was hating when my parents did dating. And in Akron, my niggas, they were throwing things. Not King James, these were coke kings. And you acting grown, doggy, you ain't back at home to smack your soul. Wrapped in chrome, you better get a chaperone. If you know, like I know. I used to get it in Ohio. Forget the Shiloh. Don't feel like a pyro. You keep playing, you look like a Chio. Guy and hate me, hater. Cause I'm flyer than the aviator. When you get smacked with the radiator. And I get catered, play a warning talk. Maybe later. Told her a town was up. 88er, flavor. Need your neck choke. Rattle your neck broke, your head broke. Yeah, folks, the jewels are like egg. And you get yoked up. Switchblade poked up. Bitch made since sixth grade. He need his hook up. Cowboy roped up. Y'all boys over. No one, no crack. And coke is in the coke tub. Roll up, hold up. Family, there's a hold up.
Yep. A lot of people hate on WB. A lot of people hate on WB, but WB pulled up in fucking Jamaica, Queens, which is a really rough area. It's a rough area, Jamaica, Queens. And WB pulled up in Hotlanta. Put some respect on WB. I mean, I understand, you know, tends to go off the rails, but WB's troll game. She trolls. She trolls. Jamaica, Queens, Hotlanta. You know, me, I drive any fucking where in this great country of ours. I give zero fucks. I've driven to California fucking twice from NY, dog. Ain't shit to me. Man, look at
Fisher, not for matter, but goddamn, that's my nigga. I figure real estate investor, pie flipper, never snitch me. I'm in a bathrobe, fly slipper. Left Chicago with good money for five drops. West side, big to south side, like the White Sox. They're pulling Pulaski, K-Town is Contra. There's Danny Departure in front of McArthur's. I'm the author for gangsters, tough guys. Did the whole Ohio, but I started off. For Buckeye, Columbus, Cincinnati, them towns I raped. Few clowns was hating when my parents did dating. And in Akron, my niggas, they would throw things. That's King James. These were coke kings. Ain't you acting grown, doggy? You ain't back at home to smack your soul. Back to call, you better get a chaperone. If you know like I know. I used to get it in Ohio. I get the Shio. Guns look like a pyro. You keep playing, you look like a Chio. Guy and hate me, hater. Cause I'm flyer than an aviator. You get smacked with the radiator. And I get catered, player, warning talk. Maybe later, told that time was up.
Yeah, that's why I knew Pempel's character, I knew. He said on a live stream, you know, today, less than an hour ago, he wished cancer on me. I'm like, all right, guy, it is what it is. I mean, ain't nothing to me. I mean, but me trolling Quasi because he's on fucking cancer treatment, you know, I make him stronger. Negative attention breeds positive attention. Make me stronger. But Pen Pal said on a live stream, he wished cancer on me. I'm like, whatever, guy. Is what it is. It's roll the dice, guy. Roll the fucking dice. But Pen Pal is a fucking piece of shit to the fucking core. That's facts. I don't care who you are. But that fucking piece of shit. Boldy Kapulka. Hooters racing during what are you trying to do, guy? What are you trying to do? Pull up in his fucking hood and who recognize who? Not you, Pen Pal. Not you. Hold this L, guy. Hold this L. Good God, Pen Pal. Man.
Forbes, 1, 2, 3.
I'm down for the jokes, now I suck my wig. I told you I was gon' cake up, I did it. She getting dressed, show me how to blow. Man, they try and buy some Gucci, I'm trying to buy them all. I ain't come to get a little bit, I'm trying to get it all. My new chick, a cool chick, I'm finna make a scroll. My watch is right, my stocks is right. But don't be shot tonight, you be shot tonight. Still gutter like a mug. Chip top, don't be surprised when I rip up. You slipped up, you can get it.
Watch my kid.
That's why Pen Pal's generation is so fucking off. They're kind of like, I got you. I got you moment. I got you. Meanwhile, pen pal is nonstop fucking trolling. Same with me. Yeah, great moment by me, but it's on to the next one. It's never fucking ending. You never get that person. Never get that person. I got you. So he's going to shut his channel. 14 and a half years, guy. It's a generation thing. And pen pal fucking missed it. Yeah, buy this fucking cap, pen pal. Buy this fucking hat. I LOL'd. I'm like, all right, whatever, guy. I'm like, whatever. What do you want me to do? Oh, whatever. Man, okay. Hurricane Bolt Liquor FC, freshy and fucking delicious. Zero WB foam. Up yours, Reginald. Canada's a fucking dump. I can't believe Canada has a flag and it just shirts Colombia. Fucking trash.